Sorry to bring you two into this. Look up there.
Oh my! Luigi! Oh my god! Crap! Mario, help me! He kidnapped me! Please, help me! Oh my god! What'd you do to him, Luigi?
Luigi's in a cocoon now. He's gonna be a pretty old butterfly someday.
Get out of my way, Luigi! I'm coming! Luigi, I'll save you! I'll save you! I'll save you! I'll save you! Luigi!
I got him! Whoops!
Luigi, oh, Mario, help me. Help me, he cannot me. I'll get you out of this, Luigi. I'll get you out of this. You little piece of... Okay, I hate you. Okay, Peach, pull it off of him. Thank you, Mario. Okay, Luigi, tell me all what he did to you. Okay, Mario, I'll try. Okay, it all started one day when I was making a blog about how I was in Super Smash Bros. Brawl. And that proves that I am in Super Smash Bros. Brawl.
And cut! Good job, Luigi!
Okay, I'm gonna go take a poop.
Okay, thanks for the information, Luigi.
Oh, I gotta take a crap. I want some fried chicken!
Me too, brother.
What's going on over there?
Okay, the red wire goes to the blue one, and the black one goes wherever the I want it to go.
Man, I hate my job. I want some fried chicken.
Get some fried chicken then.
I'll go get me some fried chicken.
Don't get none of that disgusting white meat.
Okay, fried chicken. What's going on here?
My boss told me to hook this thing up in her.
In my house?
Yeah, I don't know why. Why don't you go try it out for yourself? I'm getting some fried chicken.
Okay, I'll try it. Oh, there's a button. It makes a light. Oh, maybe it's a tanning booth. Okay, do your thing, tanning booth.
Scanning, Luigi.
What? What's going on? I want some fried chicken.
Me too, brother. Too bad that place got shut down.
Hey, that's a green fella.
Green fella? Oh, that green fool!
Hey, what's he doing on the screen?
I don't know. How would I know?
Shut up!
Scan complete. Have a nice day.
What kind of tanning booth was that? That hurt. I have to go take a poop now. Oh, I gotta take a crap.
Happy birthday! What a beautiful world. What's that? What are the possibilities behind that closed door?
Something this delicate should be left with delicate hands.
What do you want? Who is it?
I'm Luigi!
Oh crap, not another poser. Listen, kids, you're not making fun of... What? Who are... What? He looks exactly like me. Wait, that tanning booth. It must have been a cloning booth. You're my clone? With two Luigis in the world, there will be two of me, and I can have two games, and I can be more popular than Mario. Oh my god, I'm so glad you came.
There's only room for one Luigi in this world.
What? What do you mean? Oh, Mario, it was so horrible. What happened next, Luigi? What happened next? Oh, well, he dragged me, he beat me up and knocked me out. Then, one day, he took the place of me in a video. I think y'all were doing a review for Super Mario Sluggers. In the video, you were talking, and he came up behind you with a bat, going in his stupid little voice. Then he hit the bed. You probably thought that was just hitting a cover, but he was really me.
Don't say anything.
Then you were reviewing Rock Band with him. And do you remember that part where he flew over you with the mic? Yeah, you thought he just landed on the ground, right? No, he landed on me. Oh!
Don't say anything.
Oh, Luigi, that's awful. How could you do such a thing?
You let me.
No, I didn't. I didn't even see you do it. Those things. I didn't know you were doing that.
Uh-huh.
Why did you do these things?
The reason why I did all those things is because your stupid little fans didn't vote me on the main character judging. I was torn. Depressed, it felt like a lightning bolt hit the tip of my butthole. To satisfy my sadness, I became a rapper. Kicking it old school.
but my only fan was my groupie, Pimpster Goomba.
Yo, what's up, man? What's up?
What's up, Pimp?
Yeah, okay, our next hit single, the DSI.
Oh, yeah.
Kicking it old school.
That's why I did all those things.
That doesn't make sense.
It doesn't have to. I have an L in my hat.
Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding.
What's with the dings and arrows?
That's one of Logan's effects.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna get Peach to call the cops on you. Peach, call the cops.
I'm already on it, Mario. Hey, baby. Yeah. What you wearing?
My police uniform.
Oh, sounds hot. Where are you?
Right behind you.
I heard the whole thing. You had the right to remain stupid. You're going to prison because you kidnapped that green fellow over there. Okay, retard. You're going to jail for kidnapping. And I would have gotten away for two if it wasn't for you meddling kids and you stupid dog.
Scooby-dooby-doo!
Come on, retard. Time to go to jail. I'll get back at you, Mario and Luigi. If it's the last thing I'll do! Okay, retard, time to go to jail. In you go.
Let me out!
Luigi, I'm so glad that Evil Twin got arrested. Now we can finally end the series.
End the series? No way! We still need to go to retard court, kiddies!
This is retard court, where retards get put to jail and other retards get set free. Here is Officer Judge Goodman.
Order in the court. Okay, thank you. We're in the case of fake Luigi versus real Luigi. Okay, we have kidnapping, assault, identity theft, and rape.
He raped me too, Your Honor.
Did you like it, son?
Yeah, I liked it.
You're not under oath. You can lie, son.
Yeah, no, wait, I actually did like it.
Anyway. Luigi, plead your case.
Okay, Your Honor, I will plead my case. He beat me up!
This is getting juicy. Mama Luigi, how do you plead?
I'm 100% guilty, Your Honor.
No, you're supposed to be 100% innocent.
Oh.
I'm 100% innocent, Your Honor.
What did you say the first time?
I like pancakes, Your Honor.
Ooh, me too.
Okay, Mario, bring out your first witness.
Okay, Your Honor, I bring out Peach to the stand.
Okay, what do I do?
1 second, I need to get the book that everyone swears by. Okay, put your left hand on it. Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
No.
Okay, then. Okay, Mario, proceed to asking questions.
Peach, do you remember us finding Luigi a couple minutes ago, tied up?
Which Luigi?
The Luigi we found tied up.
He's leading the witness, Your Honor. How do we know that Mario didn't tie Luigi up?
I couldn't have tied him up. I was trying to save Peach with the fake Luigi.
Mario, your questions are boring me. They're not making sense. Just sit down.
Okay.
Ooh, can I ask Peach a question, Your Honor?
This could be interesting. Get up here, retard.
Okay.
Mrs. Toadstool, is it? I have only one important question for you. Do you know the Muffin Man?
What?
Do you know he lives on Drury Lane? That's a true question from the heart.
Thank you, my brother.
I rest my case, Your Honor. Okay, Peach, you go sit down. You've been through enough. Okay. We have enough evidence to convict Mama Luigi with every single charge. I sentence him the Shocky Chair.
Shocky Chair! Yeah! You're the best lawyer ever! Yeah, Shocky Chair!
I will now end this case by banging my head against this box. Okay? Objection! Oh, come on! Who said that?
Huh?
Huh?
There's help!
I have enough evidence to prove that Luigi does not deserve to die a painful death like the Shocky Chair! What's your evidence?
Your Honor,
I call Mama Luigi to the stand.
I get to sit in a chair! This is like the best day ever!
First shocky chair, this day keeps on getting better and better.
Mama Luigi, did you kill Bowser?
Sure did.
Did you save the princess and the Mario Brothers?
Sure did.
And did you save me from a frozen death of Hot Pockets?
Yep.
Okay, Your Honor, what do you have to say now? This changes everything. I sentence this little thing 1 day in federal gay jail.
What? That's not even fair. That's not even fair. 1 day?
This is the best day ever. Come on, retard. Time to go to jail.
Okay.
And that is how you get drugs out of a cow's anal.
That is better than the donkey story.
Yep. Well, here's the gay county jail. You're going to spend 1 day here. I'm going to miss you, retard.
I'm going to miss you too.
Hey, look, Bubbles is waiting for you.
Hello, sexy.
Bubbles! This day keeps on getting better and better.
Goodbye, sexy officer.
Okay, Peach, let's get away from here so when that retard gets out of jail, he can't find us. Let's get out of here. Okay, now that retard's in jail, we can finally plan our vacation. Okay, while Peach is looking up stuff and tickets and vacation places, Luigi, let's catch up on our past. Okay, Mario, okay. Hey, Luigi, you remember that time you mistake that poop for chocolate? Oh, that was Mama Luigi. Hey, Luigi, you remember that time that we tried to eat that cat? Oh, that was Mama Luigi, too. Okay, here we go. Remember that time that we stole that car from that toad and wait, that was Mama Luigi, too. Oh, Mario, remember that time that I got beat up, but... Oh, wait, that was Mama Luigi, too. Aww.
Alright, okay. Hey, Mario, there's a new deal on plane tickets. Buy two, get two free. Don't you have buy one, get two? I mean, seriously.
I miss Mama Luigi.
Surprise!
Boy, look, it's Mama Luigi. How'd you get out of jail?
Remember? I had 1 day.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Luigi, look, it's Mama Luigi. Oh, I still hate him, but he gets us free stuff. Oh, that's so awesome. Peach, take the 2-for-2 deal.
Okay. Huh? Some retard named Officer Goodman took the last one.
What? That deal? No, I don't even want you here anymore now that. I just wanted you for the free deal.
Hey, there's a new one. Buy 3, get 2 free.
That's awesome.
We can bring Yoshi.
Yeah, we get to go on vacation. But who's Officer Goodman?
Okay. Love you too.
Guess what, brothers? I got the deal. Let's go on vacation.
Well, who cares about that Officer Goodman guy? We got a better deal.
Yeah!
Yeah, Mario. Okay.
Mario, they just ran out of that deal.
They ran out of that deal? Oh my god, Mama Luigi, you always ruin everything. I'm gonna kill you. You're so stupid. Just get out of here.
Mario,
what?
Chill out. There's a 3-for-3 deal.
A 3-for-3? We don't have 6 people to take.
Mario, come here. I gotta tell you something.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh, look at that grass. It's beautiful.
Peach, what'd you want to talk to me about?
This is a perfect area.
Peach,
stop by here.
Peach, what do you want to talk to me about? What do you want to tell me?
Mario.
What? What? Thank you for watching Mario and Luigi's Stupid and Dumb Adventure series.
There's a caterpillar over here.
Come on, Luigi. We have to say stuff.
Oh, okay.
Say thank you for watching our series.
Thank you for watching our series.
I'm glad you liked our series, and I hope that you enjoyed it. We're going to be making a season 2, so don't worry. It's going to be all awesome with more stupid from Mama Luigi.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so stay tuned after the credits for a secret little clip that we don't even know what it's going to be about. Just stay tuned after the credits. Okay, so I'm going to go take a swim, and Luigi will finish up here.
Okay. Anyway, yes... We probably will make the season 2.
And also, one more thing. A series this epic needs some epic credits. Hit it, boys!
If you don't believe, listen up to my new CD, Sham On. I got shit running through my brain, so intense that I can't explain. All alone in my white boy pain, shake your booty while the band complains.
Okay, this is the start of Mario versus Luigi, Yo Mama Joke Battle, Episode 1. Okay, I'm gonna start out first. Luigi, Yo Mama is so fat, scientists use her to clog up the hole in the ozone layer. Ooh.
I could beat that. Your mama's so stupid, she brought a spoon to the Super Bowl. Oh yeah!
Ooh, that hurt me deep, man. Yo Mama is so stupid, she gave birth to you. Ooh.
That's not nice.
Your face is not nice. It's your turn.
It is. Oh, okay. Your mom was so fat, she walked past the TV, and I missed 2 movies and 3 commercial breaks. She's that fat. Yeah. Shut up, Logan.
That's so stupid.
I said, shut up, Logan!